Chief Executive Officer of the Labour Market Regulatory Authority, Jamal Al-Alawi, has affirmed LMRA's readiness to implement the second phase of the wage protection system by early September. He pointed out that as many as 256,200 workers benefit from the first two phases of the system. LMRA Chief Executive Officer underlined LMRA's keenness to translate the government's directives to ensure that the labour market enjoys a high degree of fairness and flexibility into the ground, noting that the wage protection system is among the projects that contribute to achieving the government's principles, as it ensures constant follow-up on employers' commitment to paying wages as agreed and on time. He indicated that the first stage has covered 85 employees and about 93,000 workers, adding that LMRA's team is constantly contacting companies and institutions to remove any obstacles facing the payment of wages, especially during the grace period granted by the system at each stage. Al-Alawi said that the second phase of the system covers employers with 50 to 499 employees, or 1,328 employers and 163,000 workers, noting that the commitment rate is already at 46%, even before the official beginning of the second stage on September the 1st. He highlighted LMRA's keenness to facilitate all procedures required for joining the system, allowing employers to open bank accounts for their employers at CPB-licensed banks without visiting LMRA. He added that the wage protection system is characterized by its electronic linkage involving CPB, LMRA and the relevant financial and banking institutions, praising the cooperation of the CPB and the BCCI and the high level of readiness of the kingdom's banking system to deal with this huge number of new bank accounts. Under the Labour Minister's Edict 22 of 2021, every employer shall commit to paying the wages of their employees via any payment method provided by those licensed by the Central Bank of Bahrain according to the following stages. Stage 1 on May the 1st of 2021 includes employers with 500 employees or more. Stage 2 from September the 1st of 2021 includes employers with 50 to 499 employees. Stage 3 from January the 1st of 2022 includes employers with 1 to 49 employees. The system grants employers a grace period of 6 months at each stage in order to address any potential obstacles facing them in joining the system. Employers may join the system and pay their employees through it even before the beginning of their prescribed stage.